Lesotho is a small country with big problems. Every day, hundreds of children become victims of the AIDS epidemic as one or both of their parents fall to the disease. They are left so vulnerable in life-threatening situations and often at risk of child exploitation. When I first visited Lesotho and got to know these children, I felt compelled to help them. It was apparent that despite all their hardship and suffering, they were not prepared to give up on the hope of a normal, happy childhood, something that you and I take for granted. At Sentebale, we have worked hard since our beginning in 2006 to improve these children's quality of life. Lesotho is a challenging country to operate in, with poor infrastructure and mountainous terrain. Despite this, Sentebale has made real and visible progress in setting up and supporting a wide range of initiatives that focus on helping some of the most vulnerable children in the world. Our ability to work in partnership with the Basotho people at all levels, from government to a local shepherd in the mountains, has enabled us to provide better care and education to a number of children. These include those with disabilities, those suffering from the HIV virus, and shepherd boys whose tradition of herding livestock limits their access to education. None of this would have been possible without your care and funding. Prince Seso and I are immensely grateful for the difference you are allowing us to make, and most importantly, so the children. We're extremely proud of all that Sentebale has achieved, but there is still so much more to do. Your continued support is key to us achieving this. Thank you once again.